and gentlemen, welcome to Teeth Talk. I'm getting enough chairs. In summer 2016, I started Invisalign, which if you don't know, is an alternative to regular braces, which are invisible plastic trays that you put into your mouth and you switch them every 2 weeks to get perfectly straight teeth. Now, after 2.5 years, my teeth were perfectly straight, but there was gaps between my teeth. My teeth weren't touching, so the functionality of my teeth was gone since the food was just like basically going through. Long story short, in March 2019, I got regular braces, which are attached to the inside of my teeth, called lingual braces. They basically make the same as regular braces, but they are on the lingual side of the mouth, called lingual braces. So I've had the lingual braces for about 4 months, and after 3 months, I got a Herbst appliances, which is basically this. These sticks, and they ensure that my lower row is even to the upper row. When I first got the Herbst appliances, it's like a really weird feeling. I've had issues, like big trouble talking. I've had headaches for like 1.5, 2 days. I'm not gonna lie, it was like the worst. I was literally thinking about canceling it all and just letting my teeth go wherever I want, and that's it. But I went through it, and now after 1 month, it's fine. Like literally, not even after 1 month, after like a week, it was fine already. The thing is, I feel like this is the most comfortable stage that I've ever been through in this whole process, including Invisalign, including lingual braces with rubber bands. I feel like this is the most comfortable, because compared to lingual braces with rubber bands, you don't have to take it out. You just literally, it feels as if you never, as if you don't have braces, because all you do is you brush your teeth in the morning, you brush your teeth at night, and in between, you don't have to take out Invisalign trays, you don't have to take out rubber bands, you're just doing nothing. So technically, this is the most comfortable one. Now, what I hate the most about this whole procedure is that I got two gaps right here. They're going for the middle line, and then now they're changing everything towards the middle line so that everything is perfectly even, and I will get my, I think in total, $15,000 worth of smile in about 1.5 years. Isn't that insane? I know. I don't really mind the gaps because I know they're just temporarily, but if I had the gaps forever, I know that they would have an impact on the amount of times that I'll be smiling. And I just thought about it, that there's a lot of people who have gaps and that might be insecure about it. So if you do have gaps, but you don't want to have traditional braces, then you're either going for Invisalign or you're going for lingual braces. Is it highly recommendable? I don't know, because I don't know what the end result's going to be like. What is it like having lingual braces compared to Invisalign? Now, the upside of Invisalign is that you can brush your teeth really good. You don't have, it's just as if you're brushing your teeth without anything on. This takes forever. I'm literally brushing my teeth 10 minutes in the morning and 10 minutes at night. I have three different toothbrushes. I have like sticks and mouth rinse water. You gotta invest a lot of time to brushing your teeth. The main upside of Invisalign is that you can brush your teeth. Downside, do you know of anyone who has ever successfully finished their treatment? I don't know of anyone. If you do, are you sure about that? Maybe go check, maybe they're still wearing them. How many Invisaligns did you have in total?
Do I have to say it?
Come on, man. It's on you.
I'm not even wearing it right now, but I had 120.
I've had it for 2.5 years. I cannot recommend Invisalign. Obviously, you know my story. If you don't, you can watch all my videos. At first, I thought it was cool, but then going further into the procedure, I noticed that I'm not gonna finish it, and I have noticed that a lot of my friends who are also doing Invisalign, nobody's finishing it. Now, you gotta think about how much time in your life you wanna have plastic inside your mouth. It's not the most healthiest thing ever. This one is like all gold. With lingual braces, they're the same as traditional braces. They can apply the same procedures as if you had traditional braces, and I highly believe that this is gonna work. I hope, at least. The thing that bothers me the most about this currently is my speech, but honestly, new people that don't know me, they don't know what my speech was like before, so I'm only hanging out with new people. I'm not hanging out with my family no more. I'm not hanging out with my old friend group. I blocked them all on Instagram. And I think in like 1.5-2 years, I'm gonna start slowly but surely contacting them again, so that in the meantime, nobody will be able to tell that my speech is different. Other than that, teeth talk is over.
Subscribe my channel or you die.
Give like and follow.